Welcome back. October and November are peak times for crashes involving deer.
In Wisconsin, more than 20,000 of these crashes were reported in 2016. And as Jamie Perez found out, the cost to fix your car after these crashes is increasing.
Damage can be pretty severe from a deer hit.
No one wants their car to look like this or this.
You can see some pretty obvious damage here. The front bumper cover is torn. The grill is actually, half of it is missing.
All this damage came from hitting deer.
Grill is still on. The front bumper cover is still on. There is damage to the AC condenser here.
The average cost to fix your car after this is upwards of $3,000. This car specifically.
It's about $3,800.
Lucas Hancock says the price raises as time goes on from advances in car technology.
It's a lot more safety equipment. We have, sensors in the front end of vehicles that can often be damaged when we do hit a deer.
And this?
It just happens so fast.
Is all too common this time of year.
A lot of similar stories.
Those stories of, it just came out of nowhere. Well, here's what you can do and what not to do.
Firmly braking, maybe blow your horn. But definitely do not want to swerve.
Lucas is an expert at this by now and says no one should assume this can't happen to them. Not even Lucas.
My experience is the same.
This is just one example of what can happen in a deer hit accident.
The deer could even get lodged in your vehicle.
Yeah, we don't have video of that, but you get the idea. Pay attention on the roads, stay alert, stay cautious this deer lurking season. In Madison, Jamie Perez, WISC News 3.
More information and safety tips on avoiding deer hits this season can be found on our website at channel3000.com.